Alright, Apple, every time I sign into iTunes, I get this message. Let's load up iTunes. Get this message pop up. Don't want to let me use iTunes because this message. But if I take out my Ethernet cord, make sure the Wi-Fi is off, sign back on. See, I can use it. And then I can plug my phone and start a backup. And then I can even plug this thing back on and then have the internet work. And then iTunes just works just fine. So I don't know why it's being weird like that.